serious package provided my gold. Inside was a game I never heard of before. It looked pretty dated, but since it was free, I booted up my ancient Hewlett-Packard PC. I put in the disk, it started to run, to brace myself for educational fun.
Welcome to Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning.
All I need is 7 notebooks to break out of this game. I'm trapped inside of Baldi's Basics, and Baldi's pretty unnerving.
Fire every door you open!
I dare not doubt his claim. I found the next notebook on a desk before long.
I get more angry each time you enter up.
The numbers were jumbled indiscernibly math. I knew from the smacking I didn't care Baldi's wrath. Out in the hall, I heard a loud crack. Baldi was there, but he was on the attack. Can't escape from Baldi's basics. I can't get past it, it's a bully.
Gonna take a piece of your candy.
Digs for love of all that is holy. Should have lit this game on fire and gone right back to bed.
I'm coming, I see you.
What the fudge does this thing do? It closed in fast and cornered me.
I'll hug you for eternity.
A student named Playtime appeared in my way. She pulled out her jump rope and said,
let's play.
I tried to escape, but Baldi burst through the door. So I began skipping rope as I had never before.
1, 2, oops, you messed up. 1, 2, oops, you messed up. 1, 2, 3, 4, oh, that makes me sad.
I ran like the wind and heard the principal call as I dashed through the doorway.
No running in the halls.
His finger was pointed, his expression quite stern.
Detention for you.
He said,
when will you learn?
The timer ticked down, the smacking drew near. 2 seconds more before Baldi be here. Out of time, Baldi's basics, and Baldi's one step behind me. Only missing one more notebook, but sweeping time up here. No way out of Baldi's basics, and Baldi's certain to find me. Can't escape or use my soda, and there ain't no notebook here.